Yep, I just thought I'm gonna see it again this week.
That's just cool news, but we love to keep you in front of us. So I would like to invite our community.
Change places.
You'll be the bumper.
Answer, I need an answer.
Bummy bumper.
Very nice to be here. I live in Los Angeles and there's so many Armenian people there. And so often I had little conversations with them about life here. But I never really thought I would come here myself. So I have everything to discover. And I think you're very nice people and I always feel this warmth you have. So now I want to see your cooking. And your films too, if I have time. Thank you very much for this.
Let me tell you that Jacqueline said it will be receiving the biggest prize of this
festival.
It's the Parajan Thaler, which is only bestowed upon people who have utmost merit and are renowned all over the world. So we're not going to get over right now.
I forgot to say, day for night, this film, I don't know if any of you know about, well, many of you know about cinema, but this film has so much truth in it about the making of movies, the comedy of it, the drama of it, and the absurdity of it also. I made this film in 1972. It was my most important French film at that time, and it changed my life.
Եվ պատկերացնում եմ, ինչպես ընդհանրապես ֆիլմերը նկարվում, ինքը միաժամանակ ողբերգական է, կատակերգական, և նաև արտարոց, աբսուրդ։ Ու պիտի ասեմ, որ համենայն պես Եվրոպայում իմ կյանքը այս ֆիլմը փոխեց, այնպես որ